Happy Halloween, everybody. And Smash is really sweaty. I told myself I'd just wear it for like one song, maybe. You can't just like go on stage for part of your costume.
Oh yeah.
We'll be right back.
I see some movement out there.
Well, I stood stone like a midnight, suspended in my masquerade. Well, I combed my hair till it was just right, and commanded the night. It was a dark, stormy night. Yeah. On the corner of Hart Bar. No. I was on Myrtle and Wyckoff. A man was standing there. He said, "Hey kid, where are you going?" I said, "I'm going to the big show at Hart Bar, baby." He said, "I got a better show you could go to, where you can keep all the tour money. You don't have to pay nobody, no type of promoter or nothing." And I said, "Where can I find this place?" He said, "Come here, I can tell you. Just come closer." And I came closer. And he bit me on the neck. He was a vampire.
What?
No. I started growing fangs, long nails, my skin turned a lot whiter than it is now. I said, "I got no time for this. I gotta go to the Hart Bar. Baby, this is the Nightmare Before Cropsey. We're just getting started." Well, you know it's really hard to hold your breath. I swear I lost everything I ever loved to fear. I was the cosmic dead. Well, my feet were fire to the earth. Well, I got me a nice little place in the car. Damn thing off. I feel like Hannibal Lecter up here. But you got a couple more. This is a long one, but it's very fun. I dead ass better see some dancing or I'm gonna hit every one of you. He means it. This next song is really hard on bass. I'm so fucking scared right now. Don't you fucking look at me. Rosie, come out tonight! The perfect.
about 10 minutes.
After this.
This place is getting really fucking hot. Might have to take this shit off.
It's a little hot. Hey, listen. Oh, yeah. Listen, you guys don't understand. You just signed up for Jersey night, baby. My chem is next. We're gonna bring this one down a little bit. Maybe not. I don't know. Dance a little bit. Sounds pretty familiar. I think I'm on board. How about Ryan Palmer back?
No!
And let's just say he's not done yet. Got a lot of nice costumes there. Alright, so we'll have Sean make his vocal debut on this one.
How are you?
Give it up for Sean, this man broke his damn foot and he's here.
Thank you very much.
In four different freaking places!
You've got no excuse!
Not three, four.
And give it up for my friend Z here. This guy picked up these songs in like a second. We call him the Chicken Man. Yeah, what they did to him in Philly last night. Delicious. Oh my God. We're just troubleshooting real quick. We're toning it, please. It's crazy how many people are here on a Monday. Thank you so much, for real. Thanks to Adam for putting this together. Cropsy. One of my favorite songs ever. So. One, whenever you're ready.
Show a little faith, this magic in the
have our friend Shawnee Botts get on the piano for this one. This night is dedicated to Noah, little Noah Vicencio, the winner of the Knockout Challenge. He's in Greece singing about a girl. It's a beautiful story. This is for him. Look at him. This guy's a freaking trooper. Ruben's gonna put his shirt back on, is that okay?
No!
I hope we're not hogging the stage, I'm sorry. Taylor's a Bruce Springsteen hater, now we turned him into a believer. Not anymore!
Yo, I just wanna say not anymore, these boys fucking won me over. How fucking good is this set, yo?
I don't know who that was, dude. Shout out Danny Christmas. Listen to motherfucker.com, motherfucker. These last two are dedicated to all of you. I want you to do your best. Vince is up next. Hey man, if you don't know, it's gonna be a band you all know.